About the individual jiva, each of us. So the coconut is representing our false identification with the ego being who we are. It's a limited expression of who we are. But we offer it so that there can be identification with the higher self. So the prayer that's offered from Bhagavad Gita, Brahmarpanam Brahmahavir, Brahmagnam Brahmanam, Brahmaivatenikantavya, Brahmakarma Samadhina. So it's identifying that the coconut is God, the shrula, the spoon is God, the fire is God, the offerer is God, and the action of doing the offering is God interacting with God. So that one who identifies with that aspect of what is really happening in life is liberated from all karmas, all future bondage. So, good luck. Please raise hands for fire. You join in with any of these prayers if you know them.